Redmond police, they are hoping for some tips that will lead them to physical evidence in the disappearance of a Redmond woman 10 years ago. Detectives just reopened the case of Laurel Sinclair. The 49-year-old disappeared in November of 2011. She was last seen near the Factoria Mall on the east side. Her car was found nearby, but it was empty.
When you do have a case without a body or without the forensic evidence that we can examine, it makes it more difficult. So what we're hoping for is in this case to garner some public interest and hopefully get some leads that we hadn't had a chance to look at a decade ago.
That detective says that there are persons of interest in this case.